when it said, you read the report, she suffered a broken jaw and a broken nose. I didn't need to see the video to know the man had to strike her with severe force. Mm-hmm. You know that. So it didn't change anything. So now it's more egregious 2 years later. Now it's even more when it was so fresh and it wasn't enough to dismiss him. But now he should have. Bob Stoops full of bull jive.